Ntate Lionele, I can't even say that I met him. You know, he felt like somebody I had known before I even met him. You know, that kind of South African vibe where when you meet somebody, it's like an uncle that you haven't seen for a very long time. And when you meet, there's this blast of joy, you know, that comes with it. I met him in Burkina Faso. I think it was in 1987 at the FESPACO. And when we met, you know, we just gelled. I mean, he said, "How sipati? Unso ipati le kai?" As if, you know. So it was just so funny because we just had this catch-up thing, you know, with him. So that's how I met him. I met him in Burkina Faso, and it was really a momentous time for me because I met him in this milieu of other African filmmakers. So yeah, you know, it was really just like some kind of a love affair with an uncle that you hadn't seen.